everybody, it's Daniel Jangula here. In today's edition of Tips from the Trainer, I want to show you a really cool exercise. Very good for getting some solid lat activation. Now there's a couple ways you could apply this exercise. One would be, I see it really commonly in a lot of people, when you're doing a back row or a lot of tasks with a pull, people really tend to dominate that movement with their upper traps, right? Their shoulders are kind of hunched up. These guys are always under a lot of tension. You know, you can have some stress headaches or some posture issues in relation to that, or you're just kind of missing out on activation of larger muscle groups that should be taking up the brunt, like your lats. So doing this exercise before you do some bigger lifts can be a great way to prime those muscles you're trying to use. Or if you just want to totally bro out at the end of a good back day, this is a good way to get a kind of a nice little pump in these muscles that we're going to target today. So all we need for this exercise is a band and a railing to attach it to. So up in the Active Living Center, there's a couple spots throughout the gym where I might set this up, but just for the privacy, we are in one of our multi-purpose rooms. So I've got a medium gauge resistance band. Of course, start with something light, get the feel for the exercise, get comfortable with it. And then once you feel like you're really owning it, if you really want to increase the intensity, you can move to a heavier band, or you can just take an extra step or two away to increase the resistance that you're getting. Now all we're gonna do, I'm gonna grab the band. Doesn't need to be any tension in between my hands, that part is irrelevant, but my thumbs are gonna be facing each other. I'm kind of externally rotating a little bit, take a little bit of a step back. I'm gonna go into a hip hinge, keep my back nice and straight, and starting with my arms reaching out, I'm gonna pull them into my thighs. Now right away, you should feel your lats activate. It's basically like a straight arm pull down, but what we're gonna do from here is come up, almost as if we're doing a deadlift, nice squeeze from my butt, my hands stay right up against my thighs, come back down, again, drag those palms right across my thighs, keep them nice and close, and let it back out nice and slow. So that whole way through, those lats are just firing up like crazy. So again, pull it into your thighs, come up, big squeeze, hip extension, keep those hands in, and then let them out nice and slow. So it's quite a bit of time under tension with each rep, so instead of doing a set of like 10 or 12, like sometimes if I'm using a heavier band, maybe like 5 to 6 is adequate, but you can always go until you're feeling a good burn and then bring out another 1 or 2 just for fun. So again, you could use this as a way to kind of prime the lats so that your back rows are more effective. You get a little bit of activation in that muscle group, and then you can really feel them work when you're doing a standard row. Or again, just a way to kind of thicken things up towards the end of a workout. Give it a shot, I'm sure you'll like it. Thanks for tuning in.